second. Hello everyone. Yeah, press a damn button yet. Continue where we left off. Gotta get some fresh air. It's been a mission. I will be back in a second. I just need to get Sorry about that, guys. I am... Hello, Jeannie. How are you? Please ignore my coughing. I am not as well as how are you, Jenny?
Hotspot, Kenzie? Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Tell me there's only one of these.
Of course not.
Hey,
Chat. Hey there, Jenny.
Jesus, that thing is big.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
Pikachu, bitch! Pikachu!
Showing some strange readings close to you. Okay, fiery rain can't be a good sign. I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal thing. I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that's supposed to mean what?
It means once you take them down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb them.
Because I want that thing crawling around in me.
Yeah, I love all my little
same mistake
chibi gifts.
Can't be good.
Yeah, fuck it, Lindsay. How about setting up one of those training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
So what did I get? Teleportation, laser vision, bone claws?
Well, looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice. For you.
Wait, are you putting in guys who will try to kill me?
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
What?
them like a popsicle and whip them like ice sculptures.
Why is there a wall here?
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
I want to call it in the speaker. another truck. Thank you for destroying to make up with friends.
I just lost him. Is still there, Jenny? Like it's in a circle. Well, that's good, Jenna.
So, so you've got work later then, Jenny. Jenny or Jean? And I love the music as well. I bet Life Pretend is one of these stores. Yeah, this is Saints Row 4. Honestly, this is a good game. If you're familiar with Grand Theft Auto, it has a lot similar concept. It's so similar to Grand Theft Auto. It's a really good game, honestly. It's probably one of the best Saints Row games. Cause you get to have superpowers and everything. Character creation in this case is really good. Yeah, you get to make anime characters and stuff. Oh god, I'm getting shot at. Similar to Grand Theft Auto.
So yeah, Saints Row 4. Grand Saints Row 4. Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, you're welcome. No worries. Why we get shot at? I don't know why. Yeah, oh, definitely. Oh, wait. Do you want to see the funniest thing ever? Definitely my favorite because, well, mostly because of this. I guess I'm playing as a toilet. Three-breasted. She has three boobs.
like blue. Why? Like a one on one. I don't even know anymore. I think that was that's Obama head. What is this weird mask? Goku hair. Thank you.
still there, Jenny? Give it the whole Wonder Woman.
Your body. Head toward it.
On my way. So what have you learned about this Zen invasion, Kenzie? The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and the brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
That's good, at least. Okay, I need to get out of here.
Once you're free from the simulation, I can sever your connection to the Zen Matrix. This will allow you to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? You better not mess with my body.
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
Door.
Wrong door.
Oh. Well done.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
Thank you.
console. Where'd you bring me? How come I never go on any raids?
I got the same problem. I never get to just sit down and relax without being pestered by the missus.
They used to have wife issues. Hello, boy.
Okay, fine.
Kenzie, does this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Wait. This is my jam.
Up.
Taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me. Taking over the whole damn thing has to do something.
You don't even know what.
what will happen?
She probably does. The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted,
I will be back
a small
in a second.
Work my way inside the home security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends.
And find Zinyak.
Yeah. When historians look back on the fall of the Xin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized, and a cause was set that the Saints could never back down from. But even more monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation, and the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat. But ever is a wise man getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot.
I think I ate half of that place.
Exactly is Enter the Dominatrix.
Oh man, are we really digging that up? It was really weird.
It was amazing.
Worst idea we've ever had.
Really?
Script made no sense, like, at all. Saints Row 4 was way more elegant.
Yours seemed to like it.
Of course he liked it. It started off with him as mayor of Steelport.
Wait. If Pierce was mayor, that means Mayor Reynolds and you were...
Like I said. Worst idea we've ever had.
My administration was tough, but fair. I'd like to think the boss based their presidential performance on me.
Yeah, that didn't happen.
Of course, originally they just booked me for a guest appearance, but I just chewed up the scenery so much they had to keep me. Of course, I did have to insist on several changes.
Such as?
Well, for instance, in ETD, that's short for Enter the Dominatrix, the Xin arrived with much fanfare, assaulting the city of Steelport. But, you know, I didn't want to spoil it for you. See the mission, and you'll get what I wanted to change.
I fell out of the red here.
The Xin are surrounding us. We need to do some.
We're heading out. Boss, grab a gun.
I don't plan on taking Zinyak out with my bare hands.
The Xin just came out of nowhere. It's insane.
I've warned you people for years. But you're always, oh, Kinsey, let's play.
Josh, to the room. Kinsey and I'll meet you out front.
Yes! To battle!
Yeah, keep going there.
Time to shoot some.
You're going down. Zinyak! Nailed it!
Did you just jump off the roof?
Focus on the Xin!
I think I shot my own teammates. Whoops.
Kinsey, you really gotta let this go.
Not until you apologize for not listening to me.
Fine. Kinsey, I'm sorry we sometimes don't listen to your crackpot conspiracy theories. There, you good?
I don't think you mean that. But, yes.
Your attempts to defend your home are noble. I assure you that no man knows.
Definitely took the guy out.
Washington.
Oh man, here I come! I love this part!
This is Wilkins and Zinyak. We're heading to the mayor now. men, right?
Right, with Viola De Winter.
So if Bert died in the explosion, then how did you survive?
That's, you know what, let's focus on something else.
Okay. All right. Chucky! How you doing, man? Oh god. Yeah, I might say chew your food for swallowing. Way faster.
out of the way, people, or you get run over. That's it. Call him. They really want us dead, dog. They really want us dead. Over. I have to go on foot. Yeah. How are you guys? How are you, Shocker? How is everyone? How is everyone?
Best to start at.
Well, I
that you, Omen?
I'm taking the store back from Zinyak. I want the one with his ugly face on it.
Okay, good point.
If you're... Oh, God. If... I... Please tell me... wait, you're a woman. Sorry, I didn't mean to call you a man. I didn't know you were a woman.
Kenzie's job is easy. Cop convention I don't know about?
Oops, you must have tripped the security alarm.
And this will happen every time.
I think I can cut off the outside security program from the rest of the stores, so it should happen again.
Thank you. Now it's time to beep beep.
No wait, don't. I want to see how their reaction protocols work.
Sure, because it's me getting shot at.
Whine.
How about speed dancing?
I didn't know you're a woman. I do apologize for that.
Hey, did you see that, Kinsey?
What?
The cops changed angles in.
Looks like they're stepping up security even more. Be careful.
Other way. Whoops.
Was it a dropping from the sky? That's fucking cheating!
Those are access portals. You should be able to destroy them to stop more soldiers from showing up.
Great.
Freeze, motherfucker!
How are you, Sharky?
Blocked caller can never go back.
No kidding. Does this guy really think he would just drop some random ghost in the machine?
No,
much of a choice.
Yeah, fuck it. What's the worst that could happen?
I die, you die, we all die. Any combination that involves death at all, really.
Yeah, what are you up to, Shaq? I don't know.
You will need to leap from platform to platform. By changing the red platforms to blue, the power connection to this simulation will remain open. The closer you land to the center, the stronger the connection.
Don't start telling me how you can help me save my friends, Unlocking.
I know how to navigate the Zin systems and hybrid between them. If you can find the right simulation, I can open a gateway between them and yours.
Why would you want to help me? You don't even know me.
Because I have no love for the Zin, as I was once their prisoner too. I have been stuck inside the Zin simulations, creating rifts, which caused chaos for Zinnia. Though the Zin inevitably shut them down.
You already got this covered. What do you need me for?
Your health ensures I am able to keep them up permanently. A benefit to us both.
This doesn't seem dangerous. Why don't you do it yourself?
My body has long since died. I implanted my consciousness into the main simulation computer many years ago.
How can you open a gateway?
That is, not unless you find me a physical, mobile form. I can download my memory matrix into first.
What, I just take your word for it?
Unlike you, besides, you know you need me.
Flashy lights. Now, can you help me kill
Zinyak
already?
My access code is 1331. Use it when you find me a suitable form.
I don't know why. That's what the hell's going on. Alright, I might do one more and then.
Just to hear you breathing, watch you smile.
Woo!
Did you want some?
In order to use this element, you will need to manually alter your power.
Manually?
Yes. I have created this tutorial message to explain how to do so.
Well, that's handy.
Now use your fire blast on those people. It will ignite anyone in the blast radius.
This would be great at a barbecue.
Burr, burr, burr.
Yep.
More element types exist in this simulation for various powers. If you are able to find or create the code at least.
Thanks for the help.
It is not help, only repaying my debt. Now I will let you continue on your quest to find the body you promised.
Here, so thank you guys, and I will give a host. So let's give a host to again.